Question of the day.
Hold on, Kaden.
It gotta be the poop button.
If your belly button was a real button, what would you have it do?
It gotta be the poop button.
No.
The time to go poop.
No.
This is yours.
Come on, it's the easiest thing. It's time to go poop.
If your belly button was a real button, what would you have it do? Oh, man.
I mean, is it an innie or an outie? It's...
You wake up, but you're like fully awake. Like you're not groggy anymore. Real abs would come out, or if I push it, then the belly would come out. It's like I could interchange between belly and abs.
Oh, that's dope.
I don't know.
If it was a button, you press it, anything can happen.
You can have superpowers, you can do whatever.
I'll out 100,000 every time I press it.
ATM, that's not a bad idea.
I just gotta clean the money off, dookie money.
You a nasty man, bro.
It'd be a Skittles dispenser. It's about perfect size, just pink. My press it, new crib, boom.
New car, boom.
Different location, boom.
Vacation,
boom. Visible.
Invisible. Oh, okay, we talking soon? Okay. I thought we was talking real life, but okay.
I mean, you said ATM.
I could teleport.
Where are your skills gonna come out?
Bro, that could be messed up. Yeah, hey, bro, you ever been to the moon before? Bang.
Hey, John.
No, you're gonna be the one controlling
it. How quick do you freeze on the moon? I can just.
As soon as you get to atmosphere.
As soon as you get to it, you're done.
You're done.
As soon as you pop up there, you're done. You can't. No chance.
No, it ain't like the movie.
I feel like if they can do it in Fast and Furious, I can do it.
Fast and Furious, man.
They shouldn't even have made that movie.
That movie started with street racing. How'd they end up on the moon, bro? Or not even space.
They went to the moon, bro. You feel like? Went to the moon.